I'm playing a bad guy in the film. The first time I'm doing this. Sanju's done all the roles. So this is the first time I'm trying my luck at a bad guy's role. Which is a lot of fun, actually. I enjoyed myself. I'm playing this villain. So I have nothing more to say to that. He's the bad guy. And that's the end of the story. Nothing more to that. He's just a bad guy.
Politician, this guy is called Rashid. And his aim and his ambition is that Ghaziabad ka main MP kaise banu. Aur uske liye by hook and crook. Gun battle bhi karwata. He uses money, power and everything.
In Zilla Ghaziabad, I'm playing the role of an army officer. Very righteous guy. Very responsible. And it's a pivotal role when this officer, makes his presence felt or absent in the film. A lot of things move ahead in terms of script and screenplay.
It's just, I'm actually a special appearance in this film, and it's great to be a part of a setup like this. And for me, it's the first time where I'm fully Indian and I'm getting a chance to dance, which I haven't done in my previous films because I love dancing. And, especially with Arshad and Vivek, who are pros at this, Arshad being a pro dancer, to match up to that was extremely hard, but still I did try my best. And I think it's a fantastic song. Amjad and Nadeem have given a superb song. So it was great to be a part of this movie.
बहुत मजा आया मेरे संजय का काम करने बहुत मजा आता है एक मैं आपको हकीकत बताता हूँ क्या होता है अक्सर आप जब किसी एक्टर के साथ काम करते हो तो सबसे ज़्यादा कंफर्ट लेवल आपका तब होता है जब कोई एक्टर बहुत ही सिक्योर होता है और संजू बहुत सिक्योर है आप संजू के सामने कुछ भी करें उसको कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता बहुत सिक्योर एक्टर है वो आपको वो फ्रीडम दे देता है कि आपको जो करना है करो ये करो वो करो एंड दैट्स अ प्रिविलेज दैट वेरी फ्यू एक्टर्स गेट एक्टिंग विद समवन लाइक संजू सो आई हैव दैट प्रिविलेज एंड आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट दैट